Why you want a silicon needle?
Because Hamilton Bay is a beautiful place to sail. Absolutely. Water, look, I've never seen water blue.
And it's probably not going to cost my father any money.
And what about the people?
Oh, very friendly people. Those Canadians are great.
And what do you think of the competition?
Competition? Well, Larry McDonald's always easy to beat, but I heard Jody Lutz might be
seems
around.
Like that might
be
famous.
And, you know, it's going to be tough. It's always tough.
Now, you got to sit next year. Do you know if you're going to sail with your sister or you're going to sail against her?
I don't know. Who knows what we're talking about?
Are you talking now?
Yeah, we're barely talking now.
Right now.
Please stand up. Is she waiting? How much is she's not moving yet.
So, you know, maybe your voice program is up for that.
Yeah, well, you never know.
And your comments on possible drug testing.
Well, I'll be clean. I'll be the only one to get trophies then.
And there's a lot talking around the sailing community that you're the next Rolex woman sailor.
I don't know how you can talk about something. Between that and the talk about the Olympics, I don't know. I think they have a lot of them.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's just me. People don't realize that. It's just me. I'm always saying.
That's good down there. Well, Joey, thank you very much, and have fun today at the Turkey Regatta.
1989 Turkey Regatta. I hope I have something to eat for dinner tonight.
Well, I hope they have some food for you.
Well, no, I want a turkey. Oh. My sister's staring. We may kill something.
Yeah, thank you very much. Hey, isn't that fun? We're back live at the dry sail area of Hamilton Bay Yacht Club.
Swing and a miss!
Flying Beaver. Swing and a miss!
Struck him out!
What's the score of the Blue Jays right now?
It's gonna, this is telepathic. This is gonna be, it's gonna be 3-1.
For who?
To be the Jays.
For the Jays, perfect. And then, is the dome gonna be closed?
No, they're gonna open it.
Okay, thank you very much. Good back to you,
Brad. Jody, let's go!
But wait!
Are you ready?
Okay, it's recording now.
Okay. We're back here live with
Evelyn McDonald.
Evelyn McDonald. And
hi, Mom!
And?
What's the latest in sailing attire this year?
John!
What's this?
What are the beautiful people?
Head to toe. Head to toe stuff.
Loose, comfortable stuff. Layers.
Layers, yeah.
Get over here!
Cotton's
good,
nice.
Natural fibers.
Wrinkles, but I don't know, it still looks.
Okay,
but it's comfortable.
What about hair?
Excuse me, the hair?
Yeah.
I'm not a skipper.
Well.
Now, I've always been the type of person that would like do my hair before regatta, and Keith would get mad, so I don't bother anymore.
And what kind of nail polish are crews of white people wearing?
Oh, cream.
Now? Cream is in?
Put a top coat on.
Yeah.
It'll last through the whole weekend.
Oh, really?
Top
fantastic.
Coat.
Well, thanks very much, Adam. Yeah. Back to you, Brett.
Skipper's meeting here at Flying Beaver Yacht Club. Larry McDonald Sr., Race Committee.
Few quick comments on what's it like to sail with your sister, Jody.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable?
Rock star.
Really?
Most awesome person I've ever sailed with.
Yeah? Geez, she didn't say the same thing about you. One, two, three, go.
Here we are at Hamilton Yacht Club.
Tell us about the Europeans,
1990 Canadian Open. Jill Swanson, star of the day, just finishing winning the Rolex Women's International.
Adam's Cup. Europeans, 10th in the world. Unbelievable.
And off in the distance, we hear her sister.
Overwhelming. Beating club member Larry McDonald easily. Yeah. Easily.
Does anyone like my autograph?
Anyways, Jill, you're looking forward to next year sailing the Canadian Open.
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Yes.
And what are your plans for that regatta? Are you going to come here and practice
a little bit? Wants to sail with her sister.
I do want to sail with my sister. I always want to sail with my sister for the rest of my life.
Do you?
Yes.
And what about where are you going to stay at that Canadian
Open? I'm going to dedicate my life
to her.
Are
you going to crash at the Bourne's house?
Depends what the best accommodations are.
Mansion North.
I think they're the best accommodations by far. Well, there you have it.
And if she wins, she's going to Disney World.
Not concerned about winning the regatta next year. Only concerned about finding the accommodations.
Exactly.
That's okay.
You are the organizer of this year's event. Can you tell me what annual event is this for the Turkey Regatta this year?
This is going to be the 5th annual Turkey Regatta. It hasn't been done for 4 years. You're doing an interview. And we
we have 11 boats here for the regatta.
Mm-hmm. And what kind of a challenge has this been for you to organize such a massive undertaking?
The hardest part about it was buying the turkey. Mm-hmm. Getting that.
Yeah, you recognize.
What about the strategy for your boat? And what's your boat called again?
A. Mm-hmm.
And what's going to be the strategy for today's event? We are actually talking with a Canadian champion here, folks. What about today's event? The competition?
Well, the biggest competition is going to be to beat Larry, or to just be the biggest turkey. For that, you want to win a prize as well, so we're going to try that.
Okay, best of luck. Back to you, Brent.
Half a mile this way. Great back to you.
Yeah.
We are at Hamilton Yacht Club.
We're ready on
the first annual Ontario Open Lightning
About a mile. We don't want to get into the BS and BC course.
George and Sue. Getting ready for the start.
Is that where Bucks is? Has he got a mark with him? Yeah, with that grab me a 30 called Boondoggle.
Who's on it?
No, the battery won't work.
Cervasis. Well, we're at an end of a end of the first day of the Ontario Championships. Currently, Grant, stick your tongue out, Grant. Currently, Susie and John Rogers are standing in first place.
Someone sucked all the wind right out of it.
You know, Calvin's needed
it. Screw them into his head a little deeper.
Two lenses, it's a little closer together.
That's scary, eh?
Screw them right
in. Nice welder.
Throw them in the car.
Finish them off. And,
no problem.
And the hats will...
Why do I think of you? I might not give the answer that you want me to.